maggots! Get down! Come on, get out of here. Down to the recreation area, boys.
Oh yeah, yeah. Waluigi.
You're all fucking happy about it.
Hey you, yeah. Fucking Arcanine bitch ass, get down there.
No, we got you.
Jesus.
Hey you too, fucking pirate. Who do you think you are?
Yeah, you tell him.
And welcome everyone to Desire Season 7!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Hey, welcome to Desire Season 7!
Oh my god.
Good job.
This season is a good one. We are on probation, boys. At least the rest of y'all are. I'm free, motherfucker.
Oh, that's the prison.
So...
Anyway.
All right. So for this season, Michael will explain the game mode.
If you do /probation info, it will describe the game mode to you. So every episode, 3 out of the 4 quadrants on the map will have some disadvantage. This is going to lead players to go to the one quadrant that does not. The quadrants, or the disadvantages that can be found in the quadrants at each episode, they randomly change. Full list includes no healing, no crafting, no enchanting, no diamond mining, no gold mining, no diamond armor crafting, no XP drops, and no PvP.
We're only going to have one of those on per quadrant at any given time, and I believe it's randomly selected, right?
Yep.
Okay, so, and of course, as you said, there will be a fourth quadrant that is probation free. Fairy Juice, aka Waluigi.
We got some cool. Ooh, God. Fancy Freeze disabled.
Hey, team.
Season 7 has begun. Good luck. Let's.
Yay! Welcome to Desire Season 7. This season is called Amactus Carries.
Oh.
Because obviously the plan is to have Amactus.
Yeah, I can't wait for the carry, dude.
Okay, which. We're in negative positive, so we have no gold mining here.
Okay.
No gold mining?
Yeah.
Well, for episode
well,
one,
yeah,
that's okay.
Episode 1 will be fine. What one should we go to, like, eventually?
Well, no PvP is not one of the things right now.
There's a Zombert over there,
yes,
next to the reeds.
I see that boy.
Be careful.
I'm good. No, he's underwater.
One thing I'm really good at in this game is losing my teammates, so as much as I might be able to carry, I'm also going to lose you a lot.
Oh, good.
Okay, achievements on top level, that's good.
PMC.
You're definitely going to be STL. Losing me around episode
there
3.
As in losing you to death.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Okay. That's what one should
do. That.
How do you do the thing where you, like, give your...
TL. /TL.
Okay. And is team chat the default?
/PM? Don't know.
/GC or something?
/PM.
Okay,
you type it and then you do the message up here. I hear a lot of creepers in here. I'm not getting those chickens. See ya.
Alright, I'm gonna get some stone and then...
Okay. I'm gonna ride up against the border. Okay.
If you need a wooden pick, here you go.
I've got one, actually. Hey.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, there's a world border.
Yeah.
Of course, but it's close. Quite far,
yeah, yeah, we're right next to the world border. So this game mode, friends, is going to be somewhat confusing. So try to keep up, but there's quadrants, obviously, in the map. And what we can do in each quadrant will change every episode, basically, pretty much.
Yep.
So sometimes we can't mine gold. In the one we're in currently, at the present time, we can't mine gold. In some, like, we can't mine diamonds, or craft diamond armor,
or craft
there's all
at
sorts
all.
Of restrictions.
Yeah.
And the one I'm looking for is the no PvE damage. That's the one I need.
No PvE damage.
Ooh. I didn't.
I don't think it exists. But that's
yeah,
what I need.
I haven't heard of one, but I mean, it could. I didn't know about the diamond.
I thought there was only a no PvP, and I'm really depressed that this isn't cut clean.
Yeah. I mean, recall rounds don't usually do cut clean. It's unfortunate. I mean, what can you do?
And sheeps don't drop wool, so we can't make a bed.
Oh, they don't? Aww.
I mean, can we make
banners? How are we supposed to bed bomb?
How are we supposed to make banners?
Yeah.
Do they want us to make banners? I think we need some... Like, if we were on 1.9, I'd want banners to, like, give our shields some
nice Yeah, decorate
nice
the shields.
Flavor.
That's super important. That's right. That's super important.
Yep.
Oh, but now
so
I'm quite depressed.
Alright, so what's the plan? I'm just making sure that we have plenty of wood before we go anywhere near underground.
Just run around.
Oh yeah,
animals,
we need wood, we
so.
Need apples, we need books. Everyone needs a book.
Yep.
What else?
Oh.
Oh?
Michael.
Oh, Michael.
Oh my god. That was short-lived.
How do you do that?
Can you say spectator perspective?
Well, I guess... GG.
Yeah. Jeez.
So let's see what's around here.
We've already won half the game, guys. And I've already lost you.
Yeah, yeah. We made sure
it,
Michael
what, was
winning.
What was it, P?
So that, no, wait. Michael
Slash TL.
I'm pretty close to where we were originally.
Yeah, I saw you on the mountain. I'm just getting trees.
So do you guys want us to stick together, or split up, or what?
Don't know, I'm fine with whatever.
I'd prefer to stick together, just because... Okay. Oh shit, that's a skeleton. Hey there.
Yeah, there's definitely a timeline right,
so
by
I'm
which
still in
like,
the same
we have
place,
to regroup.
So where are you guys?
Oh, I'm... I went along the border, yeah, so my TL is,
Oh, that's right.
So I've been exploring a bit. I do plan to get back with y'all, but, you know, we need to explore and get some resources as well.
Okay, I'm gonna go get those reeds.
Okay.
I have, 3 books so far.
Yeah. I don't have any leather, so I can't make any books.
I don't know how much leather I got. I didn't see the cows dropping any, but...
yeah, I have 3 leather from cows.
Okay.
So I could, you know, if needed, split books.
Yeah.
The cows didn't drop any leather for me, which is odd.
Oh really?
Yeah, that,
it looks like there's a cave under this river too.
The least.
Under the river.
Yeah, because there are like a bunch of holes going down.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, that would have been so great if Tommy had blown up too.
No problems.
You know what, mob I hate so much.
What?
Which?
The rabbits.
The rabbits.
I'm just getting some surface iron.
Yeah.
And I hear the rabbits, and what I'm thinking is like, but it, what if it's a creeper?
Yeah.
You know, like the rabbits, they sound like anyway, they're tiny, but they have a huge footfall.
Mm-hmm.
They sound like humans.
I think it'd be really funny if someone died from the killer rabbit this season.
It doesn't actually exist, sadly. But it totally needs to be a game mode.
Yeah, why is it? I mean, they exist in, like, vanilla. They're just rare.
Hmm. I don't know. It's crazy.
No, they don't exist.
It's like
vanilla.
A 0.1% chance of a white rabbit being a killer rabbit.
That was only in one of the snapshots, and they removed
really?
It.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh.
Sort of kept it.
That's depressing.
So far as I know, they did remove it.
Yeah, well... That should be re-implemented.
It definitely should. It would be hilarious, but nah.
So I don't really know where to go to get some surface iron, and we need coal because we don't have Fulbright.
We don't have Fulbright? Okay, whoops.
No, Fulbright's... I had to disable mine, much to my personal annoyance.
There you go. I switched texture packs.
Should I, like...
Wow.
Make some, food.
Yeah, if you want.
I don't know. I feel like we should probably head down soonish.
Wait.
Well, we.
It's already just past midday.
Well, I know we can't.
What do we got in the terms of apples? I have none.
I have two.
I have one so far, hoping to get a couple more.
Yeah.
Well, we can always go up later and go into like a no PvP place to get apples. If we need.
Wait, what team is Michael at? Wait, is he respawned?
Yes, I believe.
Oh, he's been respawned?
What is it? Respawned at half health? Or
yeah, I think so.
Okay.
It's all good.
Oh, ooh, I just got some XP from something.
Iron pick, there you go. So apparently, oh, hello Brody.
Brody, slay him.
Look at Brody trying to steal what's in my furnace.
Wow.
Go away, Brody.
How dare you.
Go away. So he came from east.
Are we in a no PvP area? Or is it just, it's too early still?
It's, yeah, too early. When it's episode 2.
Yeah, episode 1 would be probably too early.
Yeah.
Flues, can you do a TL? I want to come join you.
Oh, he gave me one of the apples he stole.
How nice.
But we can forgive him.
Right, yeah. You're at minus 50,861. Wait, what? Jesus Christ, I'm miles away.
Yeah, I traveled a little bit.
Just a little.
Okay. So I'm at 4 apples.
Okay.
Do you want more?
Yeah, I think I might just go down with 2 for now. Get more later. I think my Minecraft is crashing. Uh-oh.
Yeah, no, I had some weird thing happen. And I hope it didn't get in the episode too much, but I had some freezing issues in the game, so it's not the footage that corrupted or anything. It happened to me in the game. I like froze a couple times.
Yeah.
I hope like it won't like affect anything actually. Like I don't want to freeze when there's a creeper coming by, but that felt like server lag perhaps.
Yeah, hopefully not.
But I'm the one in the team that has a great connection. What happened to you?
I was changing Reedles pack and my Minecraft crashed, so.
Where's the server hosted?
Fuck, I don't know.
Let me see what ping I have. It's definitely North America because I have 60 MS.
Definitely not New Zealand, I got 240.
So at 60 MS, I'm gonna assume it might be hosted in Philadelphia.
Hey, where are you?
Okay, the sun is setting. Oh, that's a full other zombie. Adios. I am out of here. I'm going to come back westwards, I think, to come cave closer to y'all.
I found you. I found you.
Oh, have you?
There's a skeleton slightly chasing you, but. And I kind of want to.
Do you have a book?
I do not. I've got 2 sugarcane.
Alright, let me craft 3 books and give you one.
Alright, I vote we head underground and get some stuff.
Yeah, totally, I quite agree with this sentiment. No, did another apple drop perhaps? Yes it did. Grazie. Okay, let's find a cave. Like, the cave that's right there next to me was kind of balls. And if we go much farther over there, we're close to Brody's team, which is Lord and Fukano.
It's kind of scary.
Not sure if I want to go that. Ooh, watch out, skeleton.
Yeah, they're not as good at this game as like newer versions.
Oh no, it's Brody. Okay, well we're gonna leave this area because Brody's here.
Okay.
And I don't want to be, you know, it's not that I don't like Brody, but the Beal.
You don't
know about the Beal, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Total problem.
Brody's Beal. Yeah.
Yeah, it took a little bit of damage, but it's okay.
Although, you know, thanks to Brody, I won Desire.
Okay, I'm getting coal because torches are a must in this thing.
Yeah, you are correct, sir. You are wise in the ways of the Minecraft.
Just about, yeah. I've not played survival of this game for so long. Alright, look at that. We can make light.
Good job. Proud of you.
Thank you.
Feel like Tom Hanks in Castaway.
Yep. All right. Ooh, there's light down here too. Ooh, it's lava.
It sure is. I hear a spider as well.
Oh. All right. Yeah, found my. Found some iron, which is good. Maybe even.
So there's at least one spider. Oh, there's a mine shaft down here.
Oh nice.
Oh, nice. Do you want me to join? Tell you what, I think we should probably gear up a bit more before we do that. But because I've literally got nothing right now.
I definitely don't have much.
Yeah.
But we definitely need to claim ownership of this mineshaft before
Bob does.
Correct, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
And I found my first 5 irons, so...
Nice.
And, oh, why did my footage freeze? And why did my sword disappear? Okay. Hmm. Okay, I keep freezing. Why is this?
That's not good.
Okay, blocking the zombie.
Alright, oh nice. Got a real mineshaft going on.
Oh yeah. It's unfortunately why did I freeze again? What's going on? I think I'm gonna have to restart like Minecraft completely during after episode 1.
Yeah, all good.
But it's happening while I'm playing, guys. So like this time it's not a recording issue, it just happened right there again.
Jeez.
So,
yeah,
like if it...
couple minutes till...
Alright, well, I'm gonna chuck down a couple of furnaces, get some stuff cooking.
I am on board with that, getting... Oh, by the way, RTL is over here.
Okay, I thought I moved away, like, quite a bit, but I'm actually still near you guys. right near.
Alright, go cook.
Ooh.
I found a spider dungeon.
Oh, nice.
Inferior to your myself, but...
Do we need rails for anything? I think we should collect some
rails. I mean, if you want to make, like, a roller coaster or something, but...
Yeah.
It's up to you if you want to.
Making a roller coaster is really time-consuming. I'm trying to think, is there a trap we can build.
Let's just do the brickstone sea trap, right?
Because at this point, some people might wonder, will Flues try to steal someone's trap again and get all the kills that way? Of course, if you don't know, it's from WMC Season 22.
Yeah. Okay, there's another one.
Yeah, I'm gonna
we're set for bows, which is good.
Yeah.
I'm a wee bit concerned about the food, Sitch.
I'm cooking some. I've got a fair amount, actually.
Yeah, I've got.
Because you got some, but I mean, feels to me like they should be getting more.
Yeah, it feels like there weren't too many animals on the surface, but
exactly,
like, I got a lot of food. So.
Now, one thing I don't like about these things is the fucking cave spiders.
Hoping to find a lot of bread.
These spiders are bad. Come on. Like one more spider spawn and I'm gonna break it. There we go.
Alright, I should have enough.
Oh, that spider is invisibility, oh my god.
Ooh, invisibility. Well, nice.
It's very spooky. Oh shit. There we go.
There's like a fucking empty room here with nothing in it.
The giant dirt room.
Oh, I found a chest.
Oh, nice.
What do we got? Oh, 3 lapis and 4 coal.
Oh well, we didn't have lapis before, so I mean, I assume we didn't. Oh, this cave goes to the surface. Ew.
Ew. Alright, guess what's right beneath this mineshaft?
What, another mineshaft?
No, but it's close.
Close. What is it?
If you can say stronghold.
Stronghold. What? Nice.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna get some books. That'd be nice.
Okay, I'm gonna just kinda collect iron.
Sorry. Oh, I got diamonds down here, by the way.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I went all the way down. We can mine diamonds over here, right?
Yes. It's only no gold. Oh, no, here, where we are. Oh, no, we're in Nick Paul's here. It's only no
gold.
One,
two, three, four diamonds.
Oh, I found another chest, a bunch of iron and bread.
Okay.
How could it be only four diamonds?
Yeah, it's a classic.
Yeah, I know.
I believe we'll find more. It's okay.
Is it the stronghold or the fortress? No, the fortress is in the nether. And the stronghold...
Yeah, stronghold is...
Oh, so we can't mine gold, right? Okay, so I can't mine this gold. Alright. Let's just ignore the gold.
Should be able to in like a couple minutes, yeah.
In a few minutes? Yeah.
Are we that close to 20?
So, yep. Let's see if I can find some more diamonds real quick.
I can tell you exactly. About two
We're
or three 18, minutes.
29. Alright, so I'm kind of on the lookout for iron now to try and fill up that stock.
Yep.
And I'm gonna have to restart Minecraft between episodes, so if the episode 2 is... I'm gonna come in a little bit late for episode 2. Don't be alarmed. It's planned that way.
I'm very alarmed. Not even happened yet, and it's really scaring me.
I'm just warning my single solitary viewer, so they don't panic.
Oh, yeah, my channel is so dead, I don't know even why I'm doing this, but... I think I last recorded in January, and... thought, hey, Tommy invited me, and I was like, oh, do I have to record? He said yes, and I somehow
and
still
said,
agreed
no.
to it. I somehow agreed to it still, but...
Oh. In spite of everything.
In spite of everything. Although I did talk to him a long time about whether or not I'd be compelled to make videos afterwards because I don't want to. And he said that apparently people do this a lot. Like they come back for a recorded round and then disappear again.
Yeah.
Yes. That's true. Because you should only make videos when you want to, when you feel like it. Oh, that's a witch over there. Thank you for staying a friend and not coming over here.
This is a huge fucking
okay,
Minecraft.
It stupidly fell in water, then went into the lava. Will it eventually die, or will it keep drinking pots?
It'll probably drink fire res. So.
This is a
no,
huge...
they, well, they have fire res because they drink potions of fire resistance.
Yeah.
That's why they drop fire resistance potions when you attack them with fire aspect.
Mm.
Well, instead of healing, for example.
Right.
Okay, there are a bunch of... Luz, are you close to the furnaces?
Yeah, somewhat. If you go away from the furnaces, you'll notice
there's
a floor. Oh, that's the end of the episode.